I miss you so much. I'm very proud of how hard you're working, and I can't wait until I see you.
I want to tell you just how much I miss you all. I miss seeing you every day. I miss shaking your hands in the morning and saying good morning, but we will all be together again soon.
Hi, Webster family. I miss you all so much. The one thing I learned most about being at home is what I love about my job, and that's seeing each and every one of you every single day.
To all my Webster friends, miss you, love you, be well.
Hi kids, it's Mrs. Brenna. I really miss you.
I miss you. So does baby McIntyre. And we can't wait to see you soon when we're finally back at Webster.
Hi Webster family. I miss you all.
I really miss seeing your faces in the morning and saying good morning to everyone.
Hi KNC, love you. Can't wait to see you soon. Yes, even Iris missed you. Even she says hi.
I miss seeing all of your faces when I walk through the hallway, whether you're in my class or not. And I can't wait to have those moments again with you.
We hope you're staying home and healthy and safe.
I miss you guys. I wish we were still in the gym playing games and having fun.
I hope that everyone is staying safe at home with their families. I especially miss class 4S. And I can't wait to see you all again one day in our building.
I hope everyone is doing well. I miss you.
I hope you're working very hard, learning new things in lots of different ways as I am.
Hi, Webster.
We're all in this together.
Miss you guys.
Why don't you come close, but not too close. And remember, always stay safe, stay strong, and do your homework.
Remember while you're home to read, spend time with your family. We're all in this together, and most importantly, be kind.
Hi, boys and girls. I miss all of you.
And let me get to see you soon.
As always, don't forget to cuddle up with a good book. See you soon.
Every day is crazy hair day during this time. Anyway.
Enjoy the sunshine, enjoy your time with your family, and we'll all be together soon.
Keep singing, keep dancing, and keep practicing. Take care. Bye-bye.
Be well, stay healthy, stay safe.
And remember, we're all in this together.
Celebration.
Okay, Wildcats, remember, stay positive, stay kind, and that will be a slam dunk, okay?
Being home all day just really makes you hungry. Do you guys ever just get really hungry being stuck at home all day? You know what? I'll be right back. I gotta just get up and get a snack real quick. Oh man.